Hallo. Hello. Guten Tag. Good day. Heute lernen wir, today we are learning, how to say hello and goodbye in German. How to say hello and goodbye in German depends on location, like parts of Germany, Switzerland, and Austria. Let's get started with Lingo Reviews. How to say hello and goodbye in German. Guten Tag. Guten Tag. Good day is formal version. Or hallo. Hallo is your informal version, meaning hello. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen, meaning good morning. Guten Abend. Guten Abend, meaning good evening. Gute Nacht. Gute Nacht, meaning good night. Only used at bedtime. Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen. It's a formal version of goodbye and literally means until again see. Auf Wiedersehen. The informal version of goodbye is tschüss. Tschüss. Bye. Let's look at variations that differ on location. Northern Germany, like in Hamburg, they say moin or moin moin. Moin or moin moin, meaning good morning or just morning. Moin, it can actually be used any time of the day. Let's look at southern Germany and Austria. They say Grüß Gott. Grüß Gott, meaning hello, literally meaning God's greetings. Grüß Gott. Servus. Servus, meaning hello or goodbye. Servus. In Switzerland, die Schweiz, they say Grüezi. Grüezi or Grüezi miteinander. Grüezi miteinander. Hello everybody. Or they say Salut. Salut. And to say goodbye, they say Auf Wiederluga. Auf Wiederluga, which is the formal version. Ausgezeichnet. Ausgezeichnet. Excellent. Möchten Sie Deutsch lernen? Would you like to learn German? Get Lingo's Reviews free German basics course below. Do you want the complete German course? It's also in the box below. This was How to Say Hello and Goodbye in German. Tschüss und auf Wiedersehen.